Well, hey guys, this fat back a web. As you know, that my MFAT is broken and my octane, well, I don't really ride that much. So I decided to get a mountain bike online and see what I have here. There's a brand new 27.5 MTB that I got for myself. And today I will be unboxing it in front of you. If you buy from market, they'll send you pre-assembled. But if you buy online, they'll send you like this. So let's start with the unboxing. Let's use this screwdriver to remove those tabs. It's time to take out the machine. The packaging seems to have been well done. Well, it's not recommended to throw this box away. If you're traveling in airline, you can use the same box to transport your bicycle. Let's just keep this away. I'll cut these cable ties to remove the wheel. Okay, that's a rubber band. Okay, long rubber band. Now remember not to throw this away too. It helps in packing as well. By the way, that's Fit-Trip Viper. It comes in 29er, 27.5 and also in 27.5 plus wheels. Look at the smile on my face while I'm unboxing it. The packaging also had a box. Maybe that's a seat. Comes with a quick release lever so you can adjust it up and down. And there's another box. Let's just open it up. Okay, it has the pedals. The front 160mm disc. You also have the QR that is quick release from the front wheel and some reflectors. And yes, you have the front caliper as well.
Caliper, it requires 5 Nm of torque, but then I'm experienced enough to tighten it by hand.
Now let's install this quick release inside the wheel. This quick release bhi aapka package ke andar aata hai. I have seen many people who kya karte hain quick release ko is side se insert karte hain disc ke side se. And that is not safe. Because quick release can get tangled inside the disc and it won't be safe. I'm not using a bike stand while assembling the MTB because most of you won't be having access to it. Now you've seen many people what they do, aise karke isko quick release ko tight kar dete hain. And that is not the correct way. Aapko kya karna hota hai, isko loose karna hota hai quick release ko thoda sa like this and aapko isko aise karke tight karna hota hai. This is the right way. Now they also had a mechanical disc brake and a brake wire in the kit. Let me just install it as well. It's time to insert the wire. It goes around from here and back from here. Brake hose is very long, so I'm going to cut it and crimp it. Now it's recommended to put these reflectors on, and that is for road safety. So now let me just put these reflectors on. Oh look, what's that? I'm going to put some lights over this. I'm going to put these lights on the bicycle. And if you're losing lights, you don't need reflectors. I know that's risky, but if you have lights, well, they serve equivalent purpose. So let's just put this light on. It's time to install the pedals. They are packed. Let's just open it up. The bike, well, it's almost ready. The last thing would be to pump the tires. And for that, I recommend this pump. This costs about 100 rupees. You can keep it at home or in the car. काफी सस्ता पंप है एंड काफी इफेक्टिव भी है. एंड आई नो थोड़ा फनी लगूंगा अब मैं. फॉर द फ्रंट व्हील आई हैव अ शॉर्टकट. दैट्स अ रेफ्रिजरेटर एयर कंप्रेसर दैट आई यूज टू पंप द टायर्स. लेट्स जस्ट स्विच इट ऑन एंड इट पंप्स हियर. For MTB, the tire pressure must be close to 30 psi, but you can always press it up and see the hardness of the tire, and that's how most people do it. Bike is assembled. Let me just go outside and test it out. By the way, this is 27.5 Fit-Trip Viper. It comes in 29er and 27.5 plus wheels, and that was the one I used in my Christmas video. Where can you buy it? You can search your local cycling market, or you can buy it online. And if you buy online, you'll get a cashback of 1500 rupees and a gift. To get that, just go to their official website, fittripbikes.com, select contact us and email them about your order, and you'll get 1500 rupees cashback and a gift delivered to your home. The bike geometry feels nice, nimble enough to maneuver around, and it's stable enough to do this. So it comes with 680mm handlebar, but when I calculated it, it was 700mm. Divider is always better. I'm really sorry if it tripped, but I'm gonna be replacing this handlebar with my M-Pad. It also comes with Necoth headless trim, that is 55mm. It comes with 21-speed system, that is 3 gears in the front and 7-speed in the back. Shimano Altis being one of the best budget derailleurs. It trips says that the graphic of this bike is designed on one of the most venomous snake, the Viper. The logo on the head tube, the sticker represents snake skin, and the seat looks like a snake too. And it has double 160mm mechanical disc. It also has double wall rims. And one thing I want to tell, ki future mein isko main fat tire mein convert karne wala hun, and that is gonna be my next video. Also has a front quick release. That means you can remove the wheel and put this inside the car. You can also change tube easily if you get puncture. It also has this spoke that is colored as per your bike. But for me, it's like guitar strings that I can play all day. And it also has these holes in the frame. What you can do, you can put a bike rack, and you can put stuff like grocery bag, laptop bag, sports equipment like cricket, badminton racket, everything. And you could also put a dog. Well, maybe not. And there are some things that I didn't like about this bike. The seat here, well, it's really hard. Maybe it's performance based. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put this seat on this. This seat costs 150 rupees, and this seat, maybe this costs about 500 rupees or 1500 rupees. One thing I want to tell about this seat is that this seat is 150 rupees ki hai, and it's jhande wale mein milti hai, and it's springs hai, bahut comfortable hai. Like, itni cheap bhi hai, itni comfortable bhi hai. Maine apne saari bikes mein yahi seat lagata hu. Like, mere M5 mein bhi yahi seat hai, mere Octane mein bhi yahi seat hai, main ab meri Viper mein bhi yahi seat aane wali hai. It has bottle holder holes, but comes without a bottle holder. It also comes without a stand. I think in India, that's kind of important. The brake wires, well, they were too long and I had to cut it. Or maybe I'm being too picky. Hey guys, this Fat Bike Above. As you know, that my M-Fat is currently broken. And my Octane, ye fir udhar chala gaya. Idhar karunga to udhar jayega. And upar karunga to niche jayega. Iske ek to controls ulte hain. Ek to is Zin ki app hai na, ek track nahi karti. ट्रैक कर ले पागल हो गया क्या हो गया इसको अबे रुक जा हाँ अभी ट्रैक कर रहा है या नाइस सो दिस इज बिहाइंड द सीन्स कि मैं अपनी वीडियोस कैसे रिकॉर्ड करता हूँ लोग मुझे कई बार ये कहते हैं कि आप कैमरामैन यूज करते हो आपके पास बहुत सारे फ्रेंड्स हैं वो आपके कैमरा होल्ड करते हैं जो भी होता है मैं खुद ही रिकॉर्ड करता हूँ सारा आई यूज ट्राइपॉड्स आई यूज गिम्बल कई बार मैं ड्रोन यूज करता हूँ और मेरा गिम्बल पागल हो चुका है चल रहा है हाँ चल रहा है सो दिस इज हाउ आई मेक वीडियोस एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो पुट अ डॉग वेल मेबी नॉट चलो गुड थैंक यू अब चलो जाओ ठीक है हो गया शूट अच्छा ठीक है बाय एक्साइटमेंट है इसको भी चलो जाओ बाय बाय चलो क्लोज करें ये काम नहीं करने वाला